it is April 20th, and I wanted to show everyone, this is what the last drop of a keg looks like of the Sweetwater IPA. Yeah, like 420, we all know that Sweetwater 420, but it's the last of the IPA in the Saturday afternoon keg at Cypress Street Pint & Plate. 420,